Has anyone told you you're special today? If not, let me be the first, because you are in God's eyes.